I could have him actually stop dancing for a little bit. Like, watch this. I can use this tool right here, the stamp tool, and I could stamp this and make another one and have this one be for point one. So he's going to dance really fast, and then he'll stop. Yep, there we go. So he has a little stop. I can make it go a little longer. I could make it be for point, you know, point six. So there he goes, starting to do his dance.